Hello, this is Sheila Su from King Solution Taiwan. I'm so glad to have you all here. Today, I'd like to share with you about a new way to overmold electronics faster, safer, and greener. The innovative low-pressure molding process. This presentation will cover as the following outline. Why do we need overmold on electronics, the waterproof life, and the low-pressure molding versus potting process? Advantages of low-pressure molding, the low-pressure molding process, the low-pressure molding application, and the final will be King Solution Briefing. So why do we need overmold on electronics? The electronics industry started from the first transistor invented in 1947 in the United States. After more than 70 years, our life has totally changed by electronics, no matter in hardware or software. However, the electronic parts are fragile and require well protected. That's why we are always looking for a better way to encapsulate the parts. And here comes a new way, direct overmolding on electronics. Nowadays, there is a lot of electronic devices require waterproof in our daily life for different applications, such as wearable devices, underwater camera, smartphone, electric vehicle. Furthermore, there are more applications for industrial solution. Following is an example. These are the receivers of satellite. There are a lot of cables connecting in between each radar receiver, which require waterproof in extreme weather and working temperature. How did people make the special cables and connectors before and now? Here is the process. As you can see, the right side is a connector which is encapsulated by traditional potting process. The left side is the low-pressure molding process, which is cleaner, safer, and much faster with a reliable performance. That is why low-pressure molding solution is suitable for various industries, such as medical care, smart city, transportation, and different applications. So we just learned about from the video of the innovative low-pressure molding process. It's more efficient to the previous potting process. Have you ever wondered why and how the difference in between the ways will affect the product performance? The low-pressure process is ideally suited to replace the epoxy potting process to save cycle time, labor cost, working space, and reduce material consumption with lightweight and compact design. We can compare low-pressure molding and epoxy potting from the following. This is the traditional potting process. We need to mix A and B two components, which measure are epoxy or liquid silicone material. And the potting to the PCBA and the electronic parts in a case as a container, and wait for the material curing for several hours. The low-pressure molding process involves loading unprotected PCBs and cable assemblies or other fragile electronic parts in a precision mold, and then filling the cavity with appropriate low-pressure molding material, such as polyamide and polyolefin, the hot melt. The resin effectively covers the component in the desired shape, producing a sealed and protected products that can be immediately handled and tested. It's obvious to conclude that there are a lot of advantages of low-pressure molding process. So we can have a waterproof sealing in an innovative process with a well-bonding and short cycle time with very low cost. The most important is it's a totally eco-friendly way. Here, I will go further in three different views with the benefit. First, the environment benefit. The material of low-pressure molding are natural adhesives, which is BPA-free, and also not require UV curing, which may cause skin cancer. and 100% recyclable, which also create an efficient and comfortable working experience for the operators. Second, the economy benefit. This is the most attractive benefits. Here is a clear calculation. As you can see, the potting process, we require about 60 to 90 grams of the material consumption. So the weight is much heavier than the low pressure molding. And the total finish time, it will require 24 hours. And when we turn to low pressure molding, so the weight is become only 10 to 20 grams. And the cycle time is only 50 seconds. So low pressure molding process can save labor cost, space for storage, material consumption, and the total cycle time only 5% compared to epoxy potting process. How about the performance of the low pressure molding? Waterproof, dustproof, moisture-proof, insulation, temperature resistance, flame retardant, vibration reduction, weld bonding, and which can support a compact product design with higher yield. So now we are going to share the simple process of low pressure molding with you. Step one, insert. Just insert the electronic parts into the cavity, takes only 5 to 10 seconds. Step two, overmolding. The overmolding with low pressure molding machine, the cycle time is about 15 to 60 seconds only. The step three, take out. The overmolding part is easily cooled and take out manually. Test it immediately after molding. So here's a video for your reference. This is a C-type machine with a double slide, which is convenient for the insert and molding at the same time. So this is from a different view. You can see this is very neat and clean environment for the operator. And once the molding finished, the product can be take out, tested, check quality control immediately. In the room temperature, it's not hot, it's very comfortable area for the production. So now we're going to introduce the application of low pressure molding. The major application will be the automotive industry. So we have a lot of experience developing with the customer about a lot of different products, like a rear camera, the exotic fan motors, all kinds of switches, tire pressure sensor, LED dashboard light, temperature sensors. And of course, in electronics industry, there is more application, such as magnetic switch, micro switch, proximity switch, and also the cable assembly, waterproof connectors, PCBA resistance, water resistance, and the wrist switch. So why KIN Solution can support our customer in such an innovative process? KIN Solution have been dedicated to injection molding solution for almost 4 decades, since 1983. And we have the experience of making thousands of sets of customized injection molding machines with tooling, automation, and auxiliary systems as complete turnkey solution and export to over 33 countries all over the world. Our mission is to deliver green solution as a machine soulmate to our customers. The low pressure molding process is an innovative technology which is still developing in different applications. We believe our experience in engineering will support our customer to create the product with a faster, safer, and in a greener way. Thanks for listening to today's presentation. Please feel free to contact with us. I'll be happy to answer all your questions anytime. Thank you.